Hey guys, what's up? Got a haircut. Thanks for stopping by if you're new or one of my 75 subscribers. Jeez, I had more than that, but I don't know, some of them didn't like what I was doing or whatever. So yeah, you know, I'm going to play No Remorse by Metallica. It's off their first album. Cliff Burton really improvises a lot, so he does a lot of fills. I'm just going to try to keep it simple as possible. That way I can show you how to play it at a normal, normal way. Okay, let's go. Shorten the song for the basis of the tutorial. Thank you. So it's a pretty basic song, not a whole lot to it, just the intro is just F sharp, off, back on, down to the 5th fret. Then the second time around you go to the 7th fret. Guitar, bass, 3 on the A, and then 5, 6, 7 on the E, then, now that probably might seem harder than what it looks, or, you know, looks hard, it's not, you just five, open 5, 7, 5, 7, 5, 7, 3 on the A, 5, 7, 5, 7, 5, 7, 5, 6, 7. So that, I'll speed that up. So that, you guys just gotta keep your E string going. When you're 5, 7, 5, 7, 3. You just can't do it like that. You need to have the E in there. War without end. Just the G. That's been one of the trickiest parts of the song, because you're doing that, but you're also hitting the E, so. It goes back. For that part is it's open. 10, 9, 7, 5, 5, 7, slide, 9, 7, 5, 7. You gotta hit the open E. When he says another sorrow, another breath, you go, you add the third string on the A, the third fret on the A, so it's. So yeah, that part. Then there's a doo. So there, I mean, I'm not quite sure exactly, but it's like 7, 7, 5, 3 is the notes to remember, so it's. You can get away with doing anything there, 3-2 or 2-3 or whatever their metallic is doing or Cliff's doing right there. So it's. Now Kirk does a solo there that's really long. And that takes you back to the main part, but it's just... leads to the end of the song, but then that part is just open A on this, everything's on the A string. 2 3 5 2 3 2 2 3 5 2 3 2. That's No Remorse by Metallica, so some parts I might be off on, I'll admit it, I'm not scared to admit. So yeah, if you like, I got tons of tutorials on all kinds of different Metallica and whatever songs or whatnot. So if you like what you hear, subscribe, feel free, comments, whatever. Probably get told off or something, get told I suck or whatever. It doesn't really fucking matter to me, I don't care. Anyhow, thanks for watching.